Hi everybody, today is March 24th, 2013. Israel says Syria reason for restoring Turkey ties. Concerns that Syria's stockpile of chemical weapons could reach militant groups bordering Israel and Turkey was the motivating factor in restoring relations with Ankara after a three-year rift, Israel's Prime Minister said. Benjamin Netanyahu, who wrote on his Facebook page Saturday that Israel and Turkey, which border Syria, need to communicate with each other over the Syrian crisis. The fact that the crisis in Syria intensifies from moment to moment with the main consideration, in my view, Netanyahu wrote. Netanyahu phoned his Turkish counterpart Friday and apologized for a blotched raid on the Gaza-bound flotilla in 2010 that left 8 Turks and 1 Turkish American dead. Turkey demanded an apology as a condition of restoring ties. Netanyahu had, until now, refused to apologize, saying Israeli soldiers acted in self-defense after being attacked by activists. Should be noted, too, that David Cameron of the UK also called and talked to Putin, the Russian president, on Friday, same day, discussing Syria. Turkey and Israel were once strong allies, but relations began to decline after Erdogan, whose party has roots in Turkey's Islamic movement, became prime minister in 2003. Erdogan has embarked on a campaign to make Turkey a regional powerhouse in an attempt to become the leading voice in the Muslim world, distanced from Israel. Animosity increased after the flotilla incident and ambassadors were later withdrawn. Spillover from fighting in Syria's civil war reaches Israeli communities in the Golan Heights from time to time. Errant mortar shells and machine gun fire have caused damage, spark fires, and spread panic, but led to no injuries so far. Israel has expressed concern that Syria's chemical arsenal could fall into the hands of militants like Lebanon's Hezbollah and Assad ally or al-Qaida-linked group fighting with the rebels. And I reported recently, too, how Lebanon's prime minister recently quit, leaving the government in much disarray right now. Netanyahu's national security advisor, Yaakov Amador, said the timing was right for reconciling with Turkey. Between us and Turkey is a country that is falling apart and that has chemical weapons, he said. Last week, Syrian rebels and Assad government blamed each other for a chemical attack on a village. The U.S. said there was no evidence chemical weapons were used. The use of weapons would be a nightmare scenario in the two-year-old conflict that has killed an estimated 70,000 people. President Barack Obama helped broker the Israeli apology to Turkey. Obama has declared the use, deployment, or transfer of weapons a red line for possible military intervention by the U.S. in the Syrian conflict. And all these other countries, including Russia, said that chemical weapons, in fact, were used. So Obama draws a red line, and then the red line is crossed, and then he does nothing. All right, well, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.